To close this and check that I am actually on. I'm on. Hey, how's it going? It's going okay for me. I started late today because I was fist fighting a printer and I lost. I don't want to talk about it. I had to literally sit there for half an hour and calm my shit down because I got so mad. So yes, we are not discussing the printer incident, but we are playing a hearty game of Need for Speed Underground 2. The sound should be working for it. I see it working. We are going to challenge everything. We're going to challenge our perceptions. How are you doing, Grim Maple? I just had a succulent Chinese meal. That has nothing to do with anything. I just wanted you all to know how my existence is going. It's that time of day again where we play the good tunes. I tell you what I haven't done. Well, it doesn't matter. Last time, we managed to successfully turn the car into a beautiful beast. Not that car, this car. I have this beautiful iridescent monstrosity of a vehicle. And I love it. Sincerely, I love it. Look at this. I just want to spin this around for a bit. Not least because I realized last time I didn't take any good pictures of the car. So I couldn't send it, I couldn't post it anywhere. I couldn't show people my cool fucking car. Look at that boot. Look at that. It's got spoilers. This stream contains spoilers for Need for Speed Underground 2. Let's go and win a race with this car. Just wanted to show off my cool car and all of its shiny iridescence. I've been, I do drawings as well sometimes. I sort of have art as a hobby, and I once asked a friend of mine to describe my art style, and they described it as matte, because I tend to have quite, like, the finish on my drawings tends to be very sort of dry and, like, doesn't have a lot of, like, colours going on. Ooh, a drift for me. I will do a little drift race. This is me leaving this as a present for myself from last week. Everyone who's watching this in the VODs is going, yes, this is what you did for yourself. Am I still in manual? I should be. Just checking. Yep, I am. Anyway, what was I saying? It was important to finish the thought. I got distracted. I'm sure it will occur to me again at some point. Let's accept this! Let's do a drift! I got really good at drifting last time, so hopefully I'll be so good at this. Give me those good drifts. Yeah. Oh, ah, dang it. Ugh, that doesn't help. No. I can do a lot better than this. I just gotta... Oh, another thing I literally forgot to say at the start of the stream. Thank you, Ghost of Christmas Future, for following. I like that you are called the Ghost of Christmas Future because now I feel like I'm being ominously followed around, which is great. Whoop. Okay, this is... I just gotta chill my shit out. I think it's maybe a holdover from the... I know what I'm doing wrong. I'm not braking correctly. There we go. Oh, well, that could have gone a lot better. I need to be sticking to these a lot closer. Ah, dang it. Ah, dang it. A net for sped. Correct. That is how this works. I know what I was talking about. I was talking about my art. I have quite a matte art style, and so this year I've been practicing drawing shiny things and trying to make them not look matte. I'll take it. As long as I'm glad I didn't, I can do better than this. Like, I managed to get 10,000, which is not bad. There we go. Ah, beans. Okay. I have to remember how to play the game. Say, speak your truth, Grim Maple. I'll decide afterwards whether I forgive you. Listen, it happens to the best of us, and you are allowed to say that you fucked yourself in the ass. We are also allowed to make fun of you for saying that you fucked yourself in the ass, but I think this is a fairly safe space. There we go. Those are those quality drifts that we were looking for. Ah, beans. I reckon further down the line there's probably like a cool place where I could do really good. How did that not, yes, are you having issues with, I'm assuming you're programming like a game? Are you having the inverted controls issue? Hey, Mechtel. How's it going? We are out here drifting. I'm not doing a great job of it so far, but that's okay. See, that's a nice drift. That's what you want. This could be going better, I'll be honest. And stop. Oh, fuck. You're in Chicago? Oh, nice. I have been to Chicago O'Hare Airport once. Well, I guess twice. Actually, I got stuck in the airport once. That was not fun. Not a good way to start. But yeah, it's because it's the only sort of place in America to change over for Florida if you're flying in from the UK. You cannot fly direct. It's fine. Look, I got a little drift out of that. It's all fine and good. Beans. It wasn't even 69. That's not nice. Let's try this again. Ah, okay. I see. Yeah, do you know what? I think that's a case in CSS as well, which is not a programming language in that sense, but it has some mild amounts of programmability. Oh, way too fast. Yeah, it is a tricky one. Granted, I have never programmed a game. I've programmed a website. In fact, I've programmed a few websites. But, never any games. Ah, beans. My traction's all over the place. What's going on with me? I was gonna say, if that caused me to miss out on that drift, I would have been very upset. Get out of my way. Pathetic little... There we go. That's the good drift I need. And then I need to stop drifting soon because otherwise I'll die. I'll take some good drifts. There we go. I'm feeling a little bit more... myself again. There we go. Hit that drift. Whew! Okay. Yep, that'll do. I'm still in fourth, but that's okay. Ah, I didn't... I'm going to say it's because the microphone was in front of me, but I fully didn't see that car coming. Okay. Decent drift, I guess. I'll take it. I know you can do better drifts around that, but don't want to take my chances, you know? Ah, fucking cars. Yeah, honk yourself. Give me that good drift. Ah! 78,000? I don't think it's gonna be this one, folks. Whoa! Ah, dang it. Whew. Well, I should say that at least. Ah! Yeah, no, I need to restart that. Yeah, absolutely. It is just one of those things, John. No. No. Okay. I'm making myself go too fast. I don't need to go that fast. There's no time limit. It's not about going fast. It's about going drifty. Although it is also a little bit about going fast. Huh. It's simply not happening in that one, I don't think. Go. Oh. That fucking car meant that it was in exactly the wrong place for me to make good use of those good drifts. I tell you what. But yes, I am, by the way, I know I started fairly late, but I also need to finish at 8 o'clock because I've got a thing on with friends. I know what I need to do. I'm rushing it. I don't need to be rushing it. I think the problem is I do have a little bit. My fuse is a bit short because of the printer incident. So it is. I need to get it to, like, do a clean steer flew, whereas what I'm doing is I keep overdoing it and then trying to correct and then overdoing it the other way. It's just a little bit too much of the steering. Like, I know the drifting is meant to have the steering, but, see? Look. I was about to say, don't you dare take my, good drift from me. Well, that was bad. Okay, that wasn't bad. Out my way. Oh, fucking car. To hit that good drift. Urgh. Come on. Okay, that wasn't bad. Also could have been worse. There we go. That's the good drift. Bonk. That's fine. I don't mind going bonk there. Yeah, yeah, okay, whatever. Me and my little toy car. Okay, that actually saved pretty well. Was gonna be a really good one as well. There we go. No, even then, like, sure it was better, but it was still, it's not really what you want, right? That's what this is. This is the drift. That is the, that right there is the drift space, but I just didn't see it last time. That's where I'm gonna get my points. That one wasn't it. Man, have I really spent like 15 minutes just being not very good at this one level? Well and truly. Okay, that wasn't bad. Needed to be going faster then. Uh-huh, yeah, fuck off! I think I still have some, I really do have some latent misery from the printer, and it took all of my patience before the stream actually started. So I am still getting angry at video games after getting angry at printers. Not good. I need to be doing better than this. There we go. That's better. Sort of. It's called quickly trying to stop myself before I lose that good run. Ah, fucking cars! Where's the... Okay, it's ahead. That's fine. I'm gonna stay in second because I need to get in here and then I need to drift while I'm in here. Ugh. I need to be drifting slightly better than that. I got to keep that, I know I love to, start parked in the middle of a truck. And then it starts to rain just to really fuck with my, Whew! Okay, saved it. Can I at least get up to 100,000? Not with that kind of behaviour, I won't. $90,000? Okay. We have some work to do on that one. It's definitely doable. I just need to be slower and more careful. If you can believe it. You get more points by going faster. Fucking cars. And it's like, there's nothing I can do about it once they're already there. It's like, well, I'm sideways and you're just gonna run into me because you have, I don't know, their brains are not smart enough to go, oh shit, a car is in front of me, I should stop. Which is what human beings usually do when there's a car in front of them, if they have the time to stop. I think the fact that the roads are not the same way around as they are in the UK, our sort of side of priority is different. Like which side of the road you drive on. Oh, ha, ha! That was a good one and then I fucked it up. Yeah, I am. This is a short and pissy stream. I'm sorry, folks. Oh, oh, oh. Fuck off. Fuck off! We have to start it over. Yes, we're all out for a nice, relaxing fucking drive. I'm not actually mad at you, John, don't worry. It is a general gamer's rage / printer rage that is spilling over into the stream. It's like I'm calm until the second I actually have to do something and want to do something. And then the rage comes forth. Okay, that wasn't bad. There's just nothing happening there. I can't gain the speed that I need because I can't really see the cars in front of me. Like, who's this guy? Who's this literally coming to fuck me up already? No. Not allowed. I'm bad at drifting today. I was good at it last week. Thank you, John. I shall see you in a bit. Can I do this one drift in the 1.5 hours I have of this stream? What was I meant to do? I'm already braking. I can't... Like, unless I slam the... Maybe. Am I holding down the acceleration while I'm... handbrake? No, I need to hold down the accelerate because that's how the drift works. You need to be speeding... You use the handbrake to do the quick turn, but you still need to be accelerating, right? Unless I've massively gotten this wrong. Oh, that was the worst. That's the worst I've ever done it. Maybe. I think that could well be. Makes you cry. Does not actually make you cry. Past the two of you. There we go. Oh, I do. The answer is I need to be going fast. I mean, I suppose it makes sense. Whoa. This is not even fast enough to... Oh, dang! That's how we do it. Okay, I don't mind that one getting hit because it just went over like a bowling ball. Or I was the bowling ball, it was the thing that the name I've forgotten. Wow, already at 50,000. Ah. Okay, I saved it a little bit. Okay. Ah! I'm wounded. I'm like a wounded animal. Well, it seems to be the way of doing it. Third gear all the way, baby. Ow. One moment, let me reverse. Hey! Take that! I can be doing better than that. that was the... I completely missed it. I was not paying attention. But that's definitely better. I managed to get a colossal drift while I was doing it. So that's definitely... But it's we gotta go fast. Fast but safe, if that makes sense. It probably does not. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, there we go. Something slightly more like that. Slightly. Oh, I really thought I was past that dude, but clearly not. Not as colossal a drift as this time. That does seem to be the trick, though. Ah! We could have had it all rolling in the deep. Sick! Stop! Stop what I'm doing! Whew, okay. Ooh! That went okay, actually. I thought that was gonna go a lot worse. Yeah, fast seems to be the way. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's enough dicking around. Oh, piss off. Too slow. Wasted chance. Didn't do as good that time, but I definitely feel like I learned stuff by doing that. It does seem to be the way. It's just risky, you know? And I need to slow down before the big, what do you call it? The big mansion bit with the nice drifty bit. I'm speaking perfectly good English. It's you who needs to get your ears checked. That wasn't very good. Yeah, no, but I, now that I have learned the techniques, I can do considerably better than that. Take it. Hang on. We can hit that drift so much better. It literally won't let me. Fuck off. What? Huh? What happened there? It was like, oh, you have 550, by the way. It's like, I do? Not anymore, you don't. Okay. can do better than this. Ooh, something big just passed by outside. Big drift. I'm taking the numbers wherever I can get them, you know? Yeah, I'll take that. It's not like my best ever, but that's okay. I couldn't stop myself in time. What is the point of that then, eh? I'll take the points wherever I can get them, you know? And stop. Okay, you know, could be worse. Okay, here it comes. I need to slow my shit down. No, because I keep... Oh, there we go. Yeah, could have been a lot better. But I'm still 95. Okay. Learning is happening. I'm over 100. That's good. Bump. Yeah, no. Wasn't gonna get that one. Hit that last drift! Okay, 119. We can improve. We can but learn. I have just under an hour to do this one level. Can I get a good little bit of a first drift in here? Yes. Is the answer to that. Ooh! That went pretty good, actually. I know what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get these bits. Ugh. But not at the expense of the rest of the... Okay, that'll do. Can't do any more than that because there was a fucking truck in the way, as usual. What am I meant to do when something like... What am I meant to do when that happens? I'm hitting the drift. I can't get out of the way, you know? Like, I physically can't stop myself in time. Unless I literally... I don't know. Let me... When I see something like that coming, I'm going to try and hit the other brakes and see if that helps. I don't think it will. I'm full of doubts. beep, beep, beep. Yep. There we go. The drifts are superb. And I am the one doing them. Okay. 70,000 already. Okay, we're making good progress this time. Okay. Sometimes you take what you can get. Already at 85 grand, so that's pretty good, I would say. There we go. Delish. There we go! Delicious! Now I should be able to do something with this, I think. Even if I don't get first, that's a really good sign. At least I managed to keep, I'm first. Okay, excellent. Well, let's just rub it in their faces now then, I guess. It's sad. After, you know, doing this for half an hour, can't even really take joy in it, but I guess I feel relief. 154,000, that'll do. Winner, winner, chicken dinner, and I got a hefty sum. I will take that hefty sum. I will. Consider your hefty sum taken. Let's see what we've got. Do we have any... I think I saw another drift up there, but I could be wrong. We'll have a look. Oops, all drifts today. Let's just go for it, you know? Oh, I'm so full of Chinese dinner. What a life for me. So delicious. Hello? Headlight designs? I do love headlight designs. I also love drifting. Yeah, let's go and do this other drift. I'm good at driving. This is evident. Power slide was too good. Whoosh. There it is. Give me that thing. Okay, it's a regular one. I do think I'm Bammer, whatever that means. I didn't actually have time to read that. Oh well. Now I can focus on my drift skills, which, as we've seen, have been excellent. Definitely no swearing or gnashing of teeth. Let's do a race. I'm already off to a really good start because despite driving over there in manual, I had forgotten that I need to put my car into gear. Too slow. Have I? Has doing that one drift made me bad at other regular drifts? Can't be. What's happening here? Let me be smarter about this. Yeah, like I'm only getting 99? There we go, that's a better drift. But even then, like, why is it so pathetically slow? What's going on? I know how these things are supposed to work and it's not working like how it's supposed to work. Thank you for the nudge. I appreciate that. Oh, shit. Beans. Having such a hard time doing this, even though I've literally just come from a drift race. What the hell's happening? The car doesn't feel like it's controlling right. There we go. See, that's better. I'm doing too much of this in I need to be doing this shit in first. That's what needs to happen. Ah, dang it. But that's better. It's definitely a lot better. Well, that last one wasn't good, but yeah, no, I need to. I think I'm getting the essence of it, but it's still eluding me somewhat. Only 6,000, that's not good. No, I need. Maybe. What if I just did. I don't want to do the whole thing in the first place. That feels like a really good way of blowing out your car. I need to do what they are doing. I need to not try and do my own thing. granted, it would help if I wasn't in fucking neutral. I really could have used that. Too slow. See, that's better. I hate to say it, but I do seem to be hitting these better when I stay exclusively in first. That's not fun. Okay, that is not so good, but see, that's okay. There's some okay drifts. Third place, not last. So I just need to be in first the whole time. That's gruesome. No, I don't need to be in first the whole time. That's stupid. Figure it out. I'm just maybe a bit tired and cranky today, and it's affecting my performance. Vroom! Bang. I went all quiet because I had a moment of being like, oh, this is actually going okay. And then it's all fallen apart. Bonk. Not that one, I don't think. Got brilliant drift, and I got 169, which nice, but also not nice at all. We can do better. I was trying to hit that thing, and everyone trapped me in a sandwich, and I couldn't turn. Beautiful. Shit and abysmal. So even that, it was like, well, I managed to cut the corner quite spectacularly. Usually those get you a really good, that was bad. That seems to be the way to do it. I can mine this for cheap, Oh, come on! I mean, 30,000, not bad, but I can do so much better than this. Here I was thinking, oh, I'm good at drifting. Not today, I'm not. Once again, I have fallen victim to my own hubris. This is so often the way. I win two vases this one stream. That's gonna be it. See, they're all getting in the thousands and I'm getting absolutely diddly fucking squat. Oh, except for there where I just lost it. I don't know why I'm checking my phone notifications. That's not very good streamer etiquette. I was like, let them go first, and then I'm too slow. Gentlest of scrapes, and it's enough to bring me down. Where am I? There I am. Okay, that was all right. Come on, I went right through one of those things. Too slow? Man, this one is not my one today. I thought the other one wasn't my one, but this is really not my one. I have to score fewer points, but somehow I'm getting absolutely fuck all. Oh, after you gents. Have fun out there. There's something weird going on with the traction that is making this hard for me. After you guys. Okay. Just gotta get my groove, you know? This is just gonna be an entire stream. Just two vases. Fuck my life, am I right? Yeah, my life's pretty good actually. I'm just annoyed at a racing game. Which is a shame, because as seen by the previous, a few episodes, I actually really like this game. I'm just getting annoyed by it today because I'm not doing a good job at it. And that's 100% because I'm cranky from cranky from the thing. The printer. Should I just tell you guys about what happened to the printer? Because I wonder if I'm just, like, not properly processing the printer situation. The situation was that I needed to print 176 pages of a thing today, and it... I was like, 176 pages, can we not double that up? And I tried to do it with one printer, and this is a printer which I have seen in person perform wonderful feats of double-sided printing. But for some reason, today, the MacBook wasn't having any of it, it wouldn't connect, and so I was like, okay, I'll do it on my home computer and the other printer, which lives to my right-hand side. And I managed to print the first half of the pages with one side, and then as I was feeding them back into the other printer, bearing in mind that this other printer can't automatically do the double-sided thing, I have to print out one half first and then put them back in. But this is a printer that is a good decade plus old, and it... how do I put this? It is extremely prone to printer jams, and extremely prone to just not being able to pick up the paper, even when the paper is sat right there. It will go, oh, I'm trying, and then it just won't. And it's like, third place, womp womp. I like that person got 69. I do not know how I'm going to get 69 when it physically isn't letting me do it. Getting such bad numbers. Oh, good numbers. Okay, that's enough of that before I die. What is happening? I am first, which is great. No, I am no longer first. And I can't seem to get that number without being wedged inside of the other cars. They can't all be going that much faster than me, can they? Can they? Donk. I needed that. See, that's better. That's how we do it. We drag our ass along the corners. That's how we do it. We just have to wipe our butt on the corners like we are a dog with something like with a bit of grass stuck up its butt. That's us. That's what we must be to win the race. Well, we're not going to do it like that. Oh, I got into a really good streak last time, and now I'm having to struggle to remember how I did it. There we go. There's a problem with trying to wipe your butt. Sometimes you wipe your butt too hard. There we go, this is how we're doing it. Granted, the score is so much lower than before, but... okay, second place. Come on, can we get... okay. Second, 51,000. The wiping the ass strategy. It works. We were so close to winning. Wipe the ass strategy. That's how we wipe the ass to wipe the floor with the competition. That's just how we do it. There we go, wiping the butt. Just gotta wipe that butt. Don't hit the thing! But that does seem to be, I know I was in fourth place with a lot of that, but it's actually, I'm not making any sense. It's fine, I'm just gonna keep doing that. I was about to say, who had 0 points until just now? Who was that? My car straight up is not having a good time. Well, I'll take every point that I can get at this stage. Drifts. Oh, not like that. Whoa, not like that. Oh, I really need those, dang it. It's been working in the past, but I've forgotten my strides and my step. Okay, yeah, no, this is not the one. It will be a different one. A better one. dang it. I drifted too close to the sun. Narrowly avoided fucking that last one up. There we go. There's that butt scraping methodology. I'm hurrying. Whew. Stacy. I'm coming to get you. There we go. First place. Let's make it a good first place. 54.435. That's alright. No reputation earned. I can cope with that. I would like to override my save data. So true. What should I do? Maybe I should spend these last 20 minutes looking at headlights. Maybe. We'll see. Just have a little poodle around in places that aren't Jackson Heights. Let's see. Ah, I know what I forgot to do. Doesn't really matter now, but that would explain why I've been so poorly lit the entire time. Actually, I'm glad that I didn't have that light on. I was already fairly high strung. This would just annoy me more. Carbon mirrors, spoilers, roof scoops. Okay, so yeah, we definitely got to go to the... transmissions. Okay. We are doing a bit of a shopping spree. Also, I have a special event. Special event, then shopping spree. Let me quickly, let's go! They were in my way first. Bring. My sides are too immaculate. Some may say that by definition that is not an immaculate slide, to which I say a I just know that next week I will have entirely forgotten how to play the actual racing game portion of this game. Just a gentle bop. Just a little tap. I'm good, buddy. Yes, I was doing this earlier, as this is the drift course. Little power slide. This is the taste of my good drift skills. Hello. Yes, your car's very nice. I know. Bonk! Oh, you know. At the moment, I'm wearing a hoodie that says criminal damage, which is an accurate descriptor of what happens whenever I play this game. You see, it's case in point. Avert your eyes, it's NSFW. Okay, I don't mean to be quite that I think once was enough to prove a point. That many times in quick succession feels excessive. Just trying to get past everyone. There we go. Just kind of gently punt him out of the way. It's fine. Whoa! Bolt! I am so ready to pursue a thing. So I'll go back to there in a bit, but for now, let's see who is... Yes, where do I need to go? Excuse me? This guy's getting antsy, hasn't seen anything good enough tonight, he's looking to wrap it up. I'm stalling him, but you got to get here in the next 2 minutes, not 20. That would be excessive. Where is he? Okay, so he's in, coal whatever. Okay, so we need to... go this way and then head around and down. Bonk! Just looking ahead. Oh no, I'm on completely wrong end of town. Oops. And I'm heading... Actually no, I should be heading in the right direction. Yeah, I am. Okay. Bonk. Yeah, I don't really have time to be farting around like this, I'm afraid. Yeah, no, I'm heading towards the right part of town, but there's just too many things going on. At least I'm pointing the correct way. Thereabouts. No, I'm not. This is not helpful at all. I need to restart this. I completely misread where I was, and it's cost me valuable time. Two having a little race? They look like they're having a little race. Okay. Well, at least I'm on the right track now. We'll see if I can make it there in time. Bonk! Well, this isn't ideal. Okay, I need to head back. I ran out of time and... So yeah, I need to not be using the loop, I need to be going straight through the center. Making a note of the route I'm taking because...
Yo, what's up, kid? Yo, it's not good to see you rolling out tonight. Yo, man, the brothers are telling me there's some potential action down in the airport area. Yeah, yeah, no line on the exact location yet, but should be easy to find. I'm heading that way right now. I hope you see you down there, money. Do it, man. Peace.
Hello, how do you do, fellow Vaser? Good, good. Yeah, no, I'm glad you're doing well. Yeah, yeah. Just a little bold. So yeah, we need to be facing this way. And we need to be ready to go. Go! Just so we can head straight down there. I'm definitely heading right. Yeah. Yes, I am. Cool. The casino. It is my favourite place to be. Yeah, this is a lot better for time. I am now understanding the roads better. Fort unknown, more like, haha. Nope. Oh boy, this is wrong time to be screwing the pooch. There we go. That's the exit. Bonk. Here it is. I've made it on the cover of a magazine. They're always funny. Good magazine cover. Alright, what next? Body shop time, I think. I think it's time to shop for body. Which is to say, to get new bits. Because I like to see them. And a new transmission, from the sounds of? I do love it when there's new transmission. Performance shop, body shop. Body shop, performance shop. First things first, I have to look fabulous, and then I have to do other things. 920, not bad. I mean, I get more from races, but that's okay. Engage! Secret money? I'm sorry, I can't look at the traffic. I have to look at the secret money. Hello, secret? Hehehehe, secret money. That's good. Bonk. Here we are. Dink. Dink and donk. Would like to enter the shop, thank you. Just a little, you know. I was grumpy this stream, but I have calmed down a bit, and now I'm just going to make
check my out. Fenders, spoilers, side skirts, you name it, they do it.
Headlights
will make your ride stand out from those stock cars.
Hey yo, Jim, man, why don't you kick some of that, you know? You know how you
do you have any more fun lift up ones? Those were the ones I already had, weren't they? Yeah. Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. I think it's gotta be the Zoids. Might as well. Now I am even more stylish. Some big old spoilers I can get now. The heckler. If you give I'm sorry, John. You've already been... spoiled. This is why I got to actually look at what I'm doing. No, I would not like to enter the shop. I would like to performance. There we go.
Hey man, get ready for this. The sponsor struck a deal with the producers of the DVD Burning Wheels to get your ride on the cover. Only thing is, you gotta build your car to 6 stars to make it happen.
Oh dang. 6 stars? That's a lot of decoration. Do I just need, like, one car that is, the maximalist car that gets on all the covers? Because I'm actually, like, I've gone to a stage where I really like how my car looks, and I don't think it will be improved with more stuff. I've become what I hate, which is a person with taste. Hopefully not too much taste. It's important to keep it in balance. I would like to enter the shop, please. Thank you. Yeah, I'll buy some transmission off you. I'll buy some transmission.
Yo, stock is for suckers. To rule the- Hey, tighten your gearbox and shorten your throws by upgrading your transmission.
Pro
and
package.
Relaying that power to the pavement.
Nice. Yeah, let's tune the car and then I'll go. Just nice little things. Tune it for circuits, and then probably do a bunch of non-circuit stuff next week. And, you know, just Just tuning it for the basics. It's a good thing I'm finishing early because I'm yawning.
Every track has specific layouts to really push your car. Tweak your suspension and jimmy the output before you hit the clay so you have the proper setup for the track.
Yep, all good, all set up. Alright, I'm going to leave it there. I'll save in my own time. Thank you very much for coming along today. I am going to go, but I'm going to see if there's anyone to raid. Let's see. Doesn't look like it. Jimmy the Output is your rap name. Excellent. Good rap name. Farewell, John, to you as well. Yeah, it doesn't look like anyone's live and I can't be bothered to check. I'll be back next week with more Majora's Mask. And I have exactly 1 month until I move to Oxford. Not Oxford. The other one. Cambridge. Don't let Lawrence see this. He'll make fun of me. You've got to understand I'm sleepy. I'm just a sleepy person. But yeah. So I'll be going to Cambridge this time next month, which means I think the Thursday before that day will probably be the last day that I stream before I am in a new locale. But that won't be for another few weeks. I'm just keeping you guys posted. That's all. But yeah, next week, more Majora's Mask, more Need for Speed Underground 2. Lovely stuff. Alright. Peace!